Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Yes, review ulit. Babawi, ano, sa sobrang tagal na hindi gumawa ng video. Eto. And I know this palette months ago na. Months na siya. Months ago nung nilaunch to ng Care Line. But still, i-review ko pa rin siya. It is the Care Line Full Face Palette. Play to Slay. It says here, worth 275 pesos pala siya in Robinson's supermarket. It says here, Care Line Play to Slay, your ride or die palette that complements multiple skin tones. Create playful looks from this pigmented, easy to blend eyeshadow and face palette. It also says here the ingredients. 12 months it will expire after opening, and again it is paraffin free and cruelty free. So these are the shades in the palette. So I am assuming these 12 are eyeshadows, and these two squares are blushes, and one bigger pan of highlighter. So okay, right now I'll start. I'm going to put an eyeshadow base this time. The eyeshadow base. Ito muna. Alam mo kung saan mo eyeshadow base. Alright. Alam niyo ba, last, hindi na talaga ako nagpo-full face lately. Siguro months, as in 4-5 months na akong hindi nagpa-foundation. As in yung pinaka-latest ko lang talaga na full face makeup is yun na yung review ko kay Ever Villena Multitask Palette. I'm gonna start with this light brown shade sa palette, and I'm going to put it all over my lips. Since lately nga hindi ako nagpa-foundation, I'm loving my skin because of Fiery Turmeric Soap. Alam niyo ba yun? Maganda yung soap na yun. Nahiyang ako. Ewan ko kung bakit. If you want to see my review or my thoughts about Fiery Turmeric Soap, ililink ko na lang siya somewhere here. Kasi if you have acne prone skin, baka magustuhan nyo rin siya. Try nyo lang. Baka naman, makatulong, diba? So, yan. I put it all over my lips. I want to, ano nga pala, make a look. Since, ang Care Line is, yun nga, nagtatarget siya, or tinatarget niya, I think, mostly, yung mga teenagers or young adults. I want to make a look that will somehow suit younger women, young adults out there who are getting curious or getting started to play makeup or putting on makeup. Magustuhan niyo yung look na ito, diba? So, doon. That light brown shade is very pigmented. Siguro din dahil nag-eyeshadow base na ako this time. So, I want to add this pinkish. Dark pink. Dito sa outer corner of my eyes. Powdery din siya, but pigmented. Yung ginawa ko, hindi ko siya linen. Medyo tapping. Tapping motion. Okay. Then, at the inner corner, I will put... Gawin natin ito. Siyang gradient. This one. The light corally shade. Again, powder siya. And then, sa gitna, I want to try this particular shade. Glittery, champagne-y look sa gitna. Maganda naman siya. Pero tingin ko, mas maganda kung daliri yung gagamitin niyo. Para kumapit talaga yung medyo parang creamy type kasi siya. Para kumapit talaga yung eyeshadow sa eyes. Tapos, etong light coral shade, siya rin yung ilalagay ko dito sa babang part ng mga mata. Simple lang talaga. Or probably kung college ako, ito yung gagawin ko. Makeup look. Every day. Late ka na, nagme-makeup ka pa din, di ba? Push na. And for highlighter, I'll try the biggest pan in the palette. So the biggest pan in the palette, ilalagay ko siya yung highlighter niya. Powder it in. Ito sa inner tear duct. Then, maglalagay din ako dito. Sa ilalim ng kilay ko. Using this shade, the highlighter. It is super nice. I like it. Maganda to. As far as those eyeshadows, and the highlighter na ginamit ko. Maganda siya. You know the drill? Gagawin ko muna off camera yung kabila kong mata. So, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Nakalimutan ko pala. Nakalimutan ko na naman. Mag eyeshadow base or prime dito sa kabilang area, and surprisingly pareho lang siya. Maganda pa rin yung application and kung ano yung in-apply kong layers dito sa nauna, ganun din siya dun sa pangalawa. It's nice. So this time yung mga blushes naman yung itatry ko. I'll go for the lighter shade first. Kasi yung sa multitask palette, napansin ko sa video, pula-pula yung PC ko. Alam mo, lasing. Not fun. More on pinkish. No, I mean lighter pinkish to. Akala ko light siya pag in-apply sa face, cheek area, pero as is yung kulay niya, as you can notice. Hindi masyado kita yung contour ko. Kasi dito sa mirror ko, okay na siya. Sige, natagdagan na lang natin para makita. Have to concentrate here. And naglabas din sila ng Sherline Stain Gloss. Yes. Sa Walter Marto, worth 125 pesos. So, hindi na ako magli-lipstick, ha? It says here, 12 months, it will expire after opening. It is, again, cruelty-free, paraben-free. Let's try. But I like it. It does change color. Amazing. Para siyang frosted pink. So there you go. Here is my look for the Caroline Full Face Palette Play to Slay and their Caroline Stain Gloss for the lips. Alright, for my final thoughts. I love this. I do. I really do. Baliktad. I like it. If probably I am in my college years, I would love this. I would love this palette. Kasi yung mga eyeshadows niya are very pigmented. Also the blushes and the highlights. It works for me. And for worth 275 pesos, ba, konting ipunan lang yun, di ba? Makakabili ka na agad ng palette. Which is what? You can play with this one. Kaya pala play to slay. They're not kidding for that, what do you call that? Title dun sa palette nila. I like it. I recommend this one. As for these Caroline Satin Lip Gloss. Amazing. Then, na-amaze ako talagang nagbago yung kulay niya. I actually have dark lips. But still, nagkulay sa akin talaga yung gloss. I like it. Hindi siya yung magdidikit yung lips mo. Pag-ganyan. I like it. I like this too. Good job, Caroline. I like it. So there you go. I like this review. Saglit lang. Hindi ako nahirapan. As in. I recommend this too. They are great. They are amazing palette and the gloss. I like it. Yun lang. Gusto ko talaga siya. Anyway. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and again, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you again on my next video.